at Gawler. They're moving in. Race 11. And we're just about ready. The red light green set to race. Hiring the favourite, box 8 for Jack Trengove. They're ready. Racing. Speed off the inside. Ripplebrook Steps going to drive and lead out a bit over a length here on My Villanelle. Out deeper is Hiring, and then Frotto Baggins improving in Double Vision. Down the back, real race on here. And My Villanelle takes a slender lead out. Three out. Frotto Baggins charging at them, and Ripplebrook Steps still there. Then Hiring turning. Frotto Baggins led from My Villanelle coming back. Frotto Baggins beats My Villanelle. Third close. We've got a photo there. Hiring or Ripplebrook Steps. And then came Double Vision. Time here is a tick over 23 seconds after race number 11. And Frotto Baggins for Lisa Rasmussen has been too good, really charged at them three wide mid-race and was able to hold to the line. My Villanelle tried to lift underneath to come out after it again, but the leader going too well. Eight runs third, which is Hiring, and fourth home will be one that's in the frame, Ripplebrook Snip. Frotto Baggins for Lisa Rasmussen, number 7, the winner. My Villanelle for Stephen Brooks, second, number 2. And 3rd to 8, Hiring for Jack Trengove. One Ripplebrook Snip, the early leader, but was under siege racing off the back. 7-2-8-1, it's 23.03 after Gawler, race number 11.